Straight and rip it from the key of sound.